Hey, you. Thing under the gas cap thing. Do you even have a name? Well, it doesn't matter, because it's about to change. There's a cheaper, cleaner way to fuel up now. The Volt plugs into any socket and fuels up at home. Sure, it can use gas, but for most commutes, you won't need much, if any. So from now on, fuel tube, we'll just call you Plan B. The 2011 Chevrolet Volt. It's more car than electric.